Facebook has over 2 billion monthly active users, so when the site goes down, people are going to notice. Facebook had a 45-minute outage on Monday.
Facebook went down, yeah. Amazon goes down too. They all go down at some point.
Rob Timmerman of the Timmerman Group in St. Louis says Facebook has become a monumental tool in advertising. It's not the only one, but an important one, as his team uses it to produce leads for their clients. When the site goes down, people lose money.
I know people that spend $50,000 a day on Facebook advertising.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Really?
And if that's down for one day, that's an enormous revenue loss.
If you spend time on Facebook, you'll notice more ads are showing up than in previous years. Timmerman says that's because the algorithm has changed.
You used to be able to just put out posts without money behind it, and now you're really being required to put money behind the post so they push it out to your audiences.
Facebook hasn't said why they had their outage on Monday, but for businesses who rely on it, they can't get back that lost time.
That one customer that could have saw that Facebook post, that could be a lifetime customer for you, and you lost that.
Timmerman also suggests using a dynamic approach, utilizing several tools to reach consumers.